The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Making their way to the ring, accompanied by Reginald, the team of Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax.
Okay, hold on. I need to introduce my new friend, Reginald. You see, Reginald here is a sommelier, a little down on his luck right now. Last Friday on SmackDown, Carmella fired him, and Sasha Banks slapped him in the face. But lucky for Reginald, I know my way around a fine glass of wine. So I brought him out here to be ringside for the championship match. Isn't he cute?
Wait a second. So Nia Jax has brought Reginald not only to Raw, but I'm sensing that Nia might have a thing for Reginald.
Oh, yeah, maybe a champion just wants an entourage, Byron. I mean, you know.
Let me back up. This past Friday on SmackDown, Carmella, who hired Reginald to be Carmella's personal sommelier, relieved Reginald of his duties because Reginald lately has been infatuated, it seems, with the SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
I mean, I appreciate Reginald's passion, if you will.
Passion? Well,
subjective, but
this whole connection to Nia Jax, I'm still trying to wrap my head around. And after Reginald got involved in yet another matchup this past Friday on SmackDown, Nia Jax said he thinks that Reginald is cute.
I mean, he dresses nice, I guess.
Tag made, Lana's legal, so this women's tag team title match is underway. Naomi and Lana earned this opportunity a number of weeks ago by winning a triple threat tag team match.
This has been a long time.
Tag.
Dream of Naomi and Lana to be tag team partners. That's 6 years in the making.
Oh, look at Baszler trapping Lana in the corner.
Or could they be walking in to WrestleMania as the women's tag team champions? Byron, Shayna Baszler doesn't look too thrilled about this situation of Reginald and Nia Jax.
Does Baszler ever look thrilled about anything?
Beating people up.
That's good.
Lana, has had plenty of dealings with Baszler. A kick there, now tags in Naomi.
Great tag team.
That was great.
That hurt me watching.
Naomi, former SmackDown Women's Champion, now driving Baszler into the corner of Lana.
Baszler trying to work a Kimura.
But Lana's legal.
Baszler doesn't realize it. Maybe she does now.
Rushes in on Baszler.
Well, look at this.
Naomi and Lana came to play here tonight.
Teamwork now to win the tag team titles and a kick out.
And I continue to look forward to this one. It is a WrestleMania caliber match later on tonight. Randy Orton one-on-one with AJ Styles.
Now Lana's tossed to the outside by Shayna Baszler after Nia Jax was trying to get involved.
I don't like this.
This is bad territory for Lana.
Naomi!